If you pay it one time, you'll be paying it the rest of your life.
It is like something out of the TV show 24, a nasty manipulative computer virus, one that wants you to pay ransom after it strikes your system. It actually holds your PC hostage.
Makes you think you have to pay to get your valuables back, but you can beat extortion spyware. And David Martin shows you how, only on Fox.
Imagine someone taking all the photos, videos, documents, whatever else you might have in your computer, and putting them somewhere in a vault. Need the key to get them out? Well, how about a credit card number first? Welcome to extortion spyware. You're surfing the net. Out of nowhere, you get a pop-up. The beginning of a bad virus.
And the pop-up will ask you some mundane question like, do you want us to install whatever? And yes or no. But both buttons are really yes.
And that's a nice version of extortion spyware, says Doug Chick, network administrator in Longwood. Here's a nasty version of the virus. Porn pictures flanked by a profanity-laced message that reads, is this computer valuable? It better not be. It then tells you to wire money through Western Union to remove it.
It tells you if you don't purchase the program, the removal program for $9.99, they're going to start deleting files off your computer every 30 minutes.
The virus got this hard drive. Even turning it off and on wouldn't remove the extortion spyware. Doug quarantined it in his office because the guy who owns it didn't want to pay the ransom. Good move.
If you pay it one time, you'll be paying it the rest of your life.
Porn sites, gambling sites, fake virus removal sites, typical places where the hijacking virus lurks.
Now they appear on unsecure computers 15 minutes out of the box. Because if a computer sits in a box for 3 months before they ship it, it doesn't have the updated security patches on it. So the moment you plug it into the internet, you're susceptible for these viruses or extortionware.
Patches. Always stay on top of those security patch updates. But if your PC still gets infected, which it can, the good news is it's fixable. Symantec.com will teach you how to do it. The bad news? It's difficult, so you may have to pay someone to help you out. Back to you.
And David, thank you. We're going to